name is Myra. Welcome to the show. To be honest, I kind of forgot the show was starting right now, but that's not important. I'm here, you guys are here, the show's ready to start, we have some good vibes going on. Didn't forget to find a co-host. Yikes. Is anyone in the audience maybe interested in co-hosting? Well, I guess you look kind of cute. You want to co-host with me? Well, come on stage.
Yup.
Cute. Welcome to the ASC show, guys. Give yourselves a round of applause for showing up.
We would like to ask you at this time to silence all your phones and turn off your flash because it will disturb the performance.
And most importantly, sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Yeah, typical stuff. Are you a fan of K-pop?
Duh. Who isn't?
And it's now bigger than ever. Do you have a favorite group?
BTS!
Basic.
What's your favorite group?
Well, I am a fan of 17.
Don't wanna cry!
Yes! I love that song. What a jam!
Well, today's your lucky day. I've heard the next performers, the first performers, are gonna be performing Don't Wanna Cry. Please welcome Boys K-Pop performing Don't Wanna Cry.
17, I'm just saying, performing.
I said Boys K-Pop.
Doesn't matter. Don't Wanna Cry on stage. Let's go. I'm excited.
No, my thing is.
Unite all. Asians within our nation. So now I'd like to love to extend your knowledge to the stars above. Zoe, Ani.
The world's ready to go. I am so happy to be emceeing this year. I mean, it's a pretty cool experience.
I know, right?
But you know what is cool, Ani?
What?
The next act.
What's the next act?
Umbrella.
Umbrella? Umbrella.
Yes.
I'm not Chinese. By the way, shout out to all those non-Chinese people making the effort to learn the language. I respect you. It's so hard though. All those characters you have to memorize. You guys don't even have an alphabet. Luckily, we have a few students in our Chinese classes making the effort to sing a few Chinese folk songs.
They will be performing Jasmine Flower, Evergreen Mountain, and the Cart Driver's Song. Please welcome the Chinese class students.
Thank you.
my favorite, my two favorite bros are about to perform C-pop songs.
What is C-pop?
Okay, Ani, well if K-pop stands for Korean pop, what do you think C-pop stands for?
Chinese pop.
No idea.
Chinese pop.
Chinese pop, talking about Chinese pop, ABC, hi, no, hi, no.
You don't even know Cantonese.
I know enough.
You're a disgrace. Anyways, introducing Steven and Willie. Thank you.
nice. Hey, how y'all everybody doing? Y'all having fun?
Yeah!
Where are my brothers at? Please, oh, where are my girls at too? Alright, let's go.
Welcome them on the stage.
Oh, It's time for an intermission. So guys, we are selling some snacks outside too.
too, so you guys can buy those.
Use the bathroom, you know. So
we don't judge. You gotta go diarrhea. But anyways. So please be back in 10 minutes. And yep. So see you later. The Vietnamese traditional outfit is found outside. To say hello in Vietnamese is Shin Chao. Next up is Japan.
At least I get an award for trying.
So does everyone else.
Isn't that a good thing?
Sure.
I sense your sarcasm, Sunny. But this next group deserves all the ribbons. So our next group is going to be Ribbon Dance.
Did you know that ribbon has been a part of ancient China?
Really?
Oh yeah. Let's watch this. Okay.
Please welcome Ribbon Dance.
Thank you. Okay.